By pressing certain keys, you tell the computer what to do. By pressing certain keys, you tell the computer what to do. And finally, there are the floppy or flexible diskettes. They can store more information than a cassette and operate much faster, too.